I got this one. Don't worry. 1v1 me. Yeah, I feel like a man.
Wow.
All right.
All right. Hello, everybody. It's JackSparrow123, and I'm here with the Gaming Evolve crew. We have Drarrick Gaming, Evolution, Mago, and Shredder. Today we're doing this cave thingy-ma-boop, and then we're going to do more caves, and then we're going to kill more stuff. So let's get right into it. Everyone say hi.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's...
Hi.
I am the best at intros.
Oh, that was cringy. Alright, let's
move on. Yeah, that was...
I will make everything cringe.
Oh my gosh.
Where's the bird?
My bird is somewhere.
Yeah, I thought you would go on your bird.
I lost my bird.
It's outside of the entrance.
Well, I can tell you why.
Why are you...
You can't fly in caves and it will demount you.
Yeah, I'm having it follow me and attacking stuff.
GG.
Oh, the loading is real.
Oh, is everybody in?
I'm in.
I don't even know this cave.
I'm trying to catch up with everyone.
So Mago
leads
the way.
There's nothing going on in here.
Mago leads the way. She doesn't know the cave.
Yay! Let's go.
All right, just be careful of this crazy bridge. Oh, Arthroplura. Great. Ah!
Kill it. Oh my gosh, Evolution just jumped the bridge.
Oh, Mago.
Oops, that was a big jump.
That was... you might have went a little further.
There's a lot of stuff here.
Yup.
And a lot of stuff.
That's fine. Oh my... Okay.
All of the onyx. Go, my pelican.
I'm burning.
I lost my pelican. Oh well.
Already. Doesn't surprise me.
Rip.
All right, we're going down this way.
I will lead the way.
That's a dead end.
Oh,
you just led us into a dead end.
Yeah, you gotta go the other way.
Dang it, guys. Okay.
Does anyone here know the cave at all?
Wait, we gotta back up.
Everyone.
Why?
No, really, you gotta back up. You can't.
Back up, Mago. I can't.
I'm trying to.
I'm stuck.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Okay, we're okay.
Bye guys.
Hang on. No, don't come this
Jack,
way.
Jack, what the hell? We just jumped already.
Oh god.
I gotta get out.
Oh no.
There you go.
I'll just run through.
Right, go back over to where we crossed the bridge.
Wait, we can't go there?
No, we can't. Dude,
I can.
Humans can't go through here.
Alright.
Go back the other way.
Beep.
And
this way?
Although... Yeah.
If anyone sees my pelican, call support.
Damn it, Drarrick!
The Sabertooth can't fit through a lot of places,
you
okay?
You wanna jump down on there?
Yeah.
Like, right here?
Yeah.
Pelican.
I promise.
Oh, there he is! I see my pelican!
Where are we straight
down? I'm not gonna do it the dangerous way, though.
What do you mean?
I'm stuck.
Oh, I'm stuck.
I don't wanna kill my dog.
No, you jump off right at the last second.
Yeah, you just jump off right at the last second.
I know,
second.
But I don't want to kill my dog.
I can't go down
where
there.
Where is it?
I'll take the other route with my pelican.
Wait, where's my dog?
Oh, no.
I just put it on floor.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh, this has gone so bad so
fast. Why?
It's gone so bad so fast.
I'm gonna die!
My telly?
Let me off!
Oh, no. Where's my cat? There's my cat.
Okay. Oh gosh, it's so funny.
Come on, pelican.
Fine,
we need you in the fray.
Fine. Fine,
my doggy.
Oh my god.
Why are you?
Alright, we're good.
I am
no,
coming.
We're good.
I'm coming along.
There's a Flora. Okay.
Someone get my pelican to follow them.
Oh, look, there's a scorpion.
I'm taking another route.
Oh.
Alright, everybody good now?
I am coming.
Oh, there's an Arthroplura behind us.
I'll be there eventually.
Oh, dang it, Shredder!
Nope.
Hi, friends!
Alright, Mago, go up there and then to
Wait,
the
I
right.
Up here to the right?
Yeah, you'll see an entrance to the right.
Oh, this little right here.
Yep.
Wait, is the right or the left? No, that's right.
That's good. Right. You're right. It's right. You're right. You're good. You're okay.
Oh, it's a little cold. It's fine now.
I am freezing cold.
It is a tidbit nipply. You're right.
It's fine.
It
You'll be
and
okay.
then left or right? No, I think we gotta go left here.
Yeah, left.
You're leading the way.
Polygornis are the perfect thing for this cave.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, no.
Go, my pelican. Attack my target. I do not have a target.
You end up encumbered a lot of the times. Yeah, you got it, Mago.
I'm just following along. I don't have to attack anything. You guys got us covered. I'm just taking along. Hi, Shredder. Are we the backline buddies? Ow! Ow!
There's a monarch here.
Go, my pelican! Kill! Fly and attack!
Okay over there? Yeah, me and Jack are just fighting some monarchs here.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't. I miss. I hit. I'm low on HP.
I'm trying to get them. I don't know if I can really hit them.
Go, yeah. My pelican.
Hold on, come back up.
Oh, I got one.
Does anyone have some steak I could borrow? Because I almost just died.
Oh.
Did you not bring food?
I brought berries.
Yeah, he brought berries.
You brought berry. Okay, I got a little bit of extra goodness for me.
You did bring those grappling hooks, right?
Yep.
All right,
there.
Good.
Jack.
Thanks, man. You are a lifesaver.
Oh, why am I so fat? Okay.
I don't know. My dog is fat as well.
My pelican is
skinny over there.
I like to eat, okay? Where are we going?
Underwater!
No. Yeah, there's some drops here. So there's two ways you can go about this. Option A is you take the most dangerous way through the water.
Yes.
Do that.
Where there's like a bajillion piranha.
Yep.
Whee!
Or option B is you see the purple over there to the right above the water.
Oh, it's that?
Yeah.
Yep.
That's where the artifact is. You can grapple up there.
Let's go through the water!
Grapple up there then?
Oh gosh!
There's a lot of bad stuff in here.
There's a lot of bad stuff in there.
Bad idea!
Oh my god!
Did you see all that piranha?
It just piled up. It was, they weren't even scared.
Jack.
Instantly died. Okay. That's,
yeah,
that's cool.
It's an instant death in there.
Oh, the Sarka's in there as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I'm just trying to lure them up.
Cave bed. Yay, I made a bed, so it was smart. Sadly, I don't have anything, and I'm probably going to
instantly
die.
There's two Sarkos in here.
Wait, there's Sarkos?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
How's the piranha situation looking?
Blue drop. Anyone feeling like getting some apprentice cloth?
Yeah, right.
I want all the apprentice cloth.
Yeah, I'll grab some apprentice cloth. That sounds pretty good.
Okay. Stuck on that. I'm coming, friendos, once more. This time I'm probably going to.
What do you guys think this is gonna be?
Are we gonna swim all the way?
Did someone grab my pelican and just take it with you?
It's still here, don't worry. So, how would you guys like to do this?
I mean, we can take the underwater route.
It's very confusing, it's very long. How much oxygen?
I am best suited for the underwater route with 500 oxygen.
How much oxygen do you have?
On person, I have 100. I haven't touched it.
Okay, you probably will not make it then.
I hear snakes. It. I am Dunzo. And I jumped on a dung beetle.
All right, God. I'll go back and get
guys.
I don't even know
stuff respawned.
I see, Mago.
Oh, I'm just trying to get the drop right here.
You just wanted to drop.
Yeah.
I am
alright, well, I'm up here. Do you guys want the artifact?
Yeah, you can start grabbing it. Yeah, if you just want to do it that way and not swim, because that's the best way.
Ooh, I got some ramshackle hide.
Did someone grab my items?
No.
I can't get to you guys because there are a bunch of snakes in my way.
Hold on, I'm coming back up to you.
Bunch of snaky snakes.
Yeah.
How far did you get down? How far down did you go?
Just past the little tiny bridge. Teeny tiny. There are many onyx and snakes. Oh no! One of them found me.
Oh no, I can't get on my wolf.
Aww. I tried.
Rip Jack.
Alright, who wants first artifact?
I can spawn at Dreyarch's bed or I can wait for.
I call ladies first, just saying.
Alright, Mago, this one's yours.
Yay.
I only have 4 left. Or 4 grappling hooks left, so I don't think we're all gonna get 2. Unless you guys just want me to throw them down.
Still, why are you still grappling? Just throw them down.
Well, there was no one here.
Oh, okay.
What's your doggy doing?
Hi!
Thank you.
Just chilling.
Let's go, hey, Dreyarch. Dreyarch and Jack, the next YouTube series. One of them is good at games and the other one just sucks. I'll let you guys decide in the comments below who sucks at games and who's actually good.
You're so funny, Jack.
Post in all the comments. Just to let everyone know, vote for Jack for sucking at games.
I hope his stuff didn't despawn because it's been a little while.
Yeah.
Probably did.
If it does, I don't mind, I can get more.
I don't know, what are the timers? 15 minutes?
Yeah. Probably hasn't been 15 minutes.
Hey, I see my pelican! Get it? Pelican? Okay, now I gotta find my body. Zach.
Alright, someone chill below me here.
Where
is it? I'll try to catch it.
Did all the piranhas die? Oh, nope. I see them.
How would I even, like, where, what would you toss it? I don't even know.
I just tossed it.
Wait, did you just toss it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it went all the way down. Like, all
really?
The way. Wait, I can't pick it up because I have one on me.
Where?
Yeah, you gotta...
Yeah. Okay, I got it.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Mega Piranha. Oh, hey, Mega Piranha.
Is that my sack?
Are you bringing up Mega Piranha?
Yep.
Take
but
off.
My wolf is down there. Oh my hole! Oh, hello, Mega Piranha.
Are we swimming?
This is Mega Piranha. I told you I was bringing him.
It looks amazing from up here.
Oh gosh, I am getting out of the water. Shredder!
Yeah, I'm just burdened. I don't know where that artifact went, so I haven't found it yet.
Shredder,
oh, Mega got it, she said.
Yeah, I picked one up. What did you
pick
toss more than just one?
I thought he'd toss one all the way down here.
No, it's just on the edge.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Shredder, you want to see a magic trick?
Yeah, I can just do this.
Go for it.
Woo! Look at how fast I am.
Come to me, whoever wants an artifact.
Bye, guys. I'm going through the underwater dun. Oh, no. I am not going through there.
Dreyarch, where are you? Where?
I'm swimming.
Somewhere else.
I'm just... Well, I'm waiting in here.
I'm working on it.
Hi, Evo!
Hello.
How are you? I wouldn't go too far back there, because I don't know if there's piranhas in there or not.
Wow, this just actually just goes forever. What?
It's going snap at one point.
Okay, no, that's as far back as it goes. Whee!
I found my little island, call me King Jack of the Rock. For now on, call me Smeagol. I am Smeagol. I will live in this cave. My precious
you
is
have
a
fun.
Peacock. Aw.
Shredder, did you have fun over here?
Yeah,
doing absolutely
I'm just kind of waiting for the action to start again, really.
Let's go!
I was just annoying him with howling and barking.
I tried, because I can't bark. I can squawk.
Did you just hit my wolf?
No.
Triggered. Okay.
Are you ready, Evolution? Are you ready to evolve?
We're missing someone. Drek, where'd you go?
You might be missing somebody. You might have missing somebody that came over here, killed a bunch of things, and then dropped all items off of his saber tooth and forgot to grab the artifact.
Oh,
you might be missing that person.
Well, we can get you another artifact.
No, I got it. I'm good. I got it. I found it.
You got it. Every time, man. You do that so much.
I do. It's because, like, I get so burdened. I just drop all items. Like, drop all. Good to go.
Better. Are we ready to be the backline buddies again?
I got ready.
Yay! Let's go, backline buddies. I can barely keep
up. Quick. I think I'm a little bit chubby right now, that's why.
Are you a backline buddy too, Evil? Evil?
No, I'm a middle line.
Ah, a middle line buddy.
I don't even know the way out, but you do drag, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, I mean, there's really only one way you can go.
So. Not really, you can go the other way and just get lost.
Like I did earlier.
I think I might have gone the other way.
No, yes, you're okay.
Okay, good. I'll keep up with Shredder.
Yeah, we'll probably, we'll just cut here and, we're gonna go to the other cave and...
Oh, there's stuff to
Sound
kill.
Sound good? Is there stuff to kill?
Yeah.
Okay, well then we'll kill that stuff and then we'll cut.
I'm already doing that.
Well, you're too
well,
quick!
Well, thanks for waiting for us. Whoa! I just randomly teleported outside of the cave.
What?
Love those moments.
No joke.
I love
lucky.
I'm outside of the cave at this point.
I lost my pelican.
I had no kills.
Oh, I teleported out too. What?
Teleport.
Jerk! Come back.
I see you.
If Help. We jump down, how are we supposed to get the wolf
I lost
back
my
up?
Pelican.
Did anyone think of that when we jumped down?
Yes. I lost my pelican.
You, Jerk.
Dead.
Jerk, get me back there.
I thought of that. Don't worry.
Get me back to the cave.
Yes.
Alright, what's your plan?
Oh,
Don't worry about it. I'll tell you my plan.
I think I'm sitting in the dark.
You just keep running through the cave and eventually it teleports you out.
Okay, you're right. You're right.
So, you're stuck in here?
Yeah.
Is that what you're telling us?
No.
I would have
frozen.
Not a wolf if you told me that before.
No.
I'm stuck,
we'll
by the way.
Does this mean me and Drarik are first line buddies now?
Sorry, I'm stuck. So hang on. Wake up.
Yeah, I can't move at all.
And,
good job, guys.
Oh, wait, I'm in combat, remember? That's why.
I don't know, you might be stuck in my saber teeth.
I'm trying to keep up. Where?
GG, Ark.
What?
Your bird is outside the cave right now.
Thank you! Game is nice. Come here, bird.
GG Ark.
Ark
funny.
Cares. Oh, maybe he popped out where he, like, was standing.
Maybe.
Come here. I need to mount you. Stop being fast.
Excuse me?
He doesn't want me to get on him. Oh, there we go.
It spawned. It kicked us out of the cave so far away.
Okay, guys, we're back. We're doing another cave thingy maboop. We still have everyone. Evolution's just in the cave. Oh, Evolution's
right here.
It's right here.
We have everyone. What?
Alright, somebody else
Amazing.
Sleep away.
Oh, okay. Shredder, that's you. Do it.
Yeah. That at least guarantees that you can fit through
when
you go.
Well,
okay,
can't
I
bring my bird.
I don't know where to go, but.
Stay.
Be brave.
I can't actually get in.
Straight up, can't get in. Okay.
I might be another doing this cave, our leader can't get in.
Jump down.
I'll lead us.
Walking.
Can direwolves get in?
Probably.
I'm gonna try it.
Is this the cave that we did with the Gigantopithecus?
No problems there.
No, this is a different
Come on, cave cat. Why are you so fat? Are you coming in?
Wow, that's so funny that they can't get in here, huh?
Direwolves are bigger than the cats, but the cats can't fit.
Alright,
I guess we're gonna do this on foot, Shredder. We got this.
I am on foot too, so don't feel bad.
You will go ahead in that case, I guess.
I only died one time last time, so...
I feel like we've already hit a wall. Oh, no. Did I get through there? Okay.
Eric, you're ready.
You're on neutral. Yeah, okay.
Let's go, Drark. Do we have the full Walkman? Okay, Shredder, you lead the way still, because you have a shotgun, and all I have is a sickle. Or...
He would just die. You can't just send him into death, like, what?
You guys are going first.
Yeah, so far everything is clean, even me ahead.
Oh, go ahead, Shredder.
Yeah, there's... This cave does not start for a while, so... Probably go this way.
I'm still at the back, which isn't bad.
Wait, do you guys want loot drops, or you guys want to go straight to the artifact?
Yeah, we can get loot drops, question. Too.
Yeah, we can get loot. Okay. Loot be good.
We'll do this way, then.
Looty loot loot.
Which means, to the right.
To the right. Yeah, no, just waiting for him.
From the window. To the wall. From the window.
Okay. No. Oh, I see death messages all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. There are a lot of spiders.
There you go. You're a savage. You're already in there?
Yeah, of course.
Dang.
Oh no! Everything broke, and I'm encumbered.
Oh no!
Classic you.
See what you get. I'm here.
Hi.
We're here.
The cavalry has arrived.
Oh, I'm so fat. There's so many Titanoboa right below me.
So many Titanoboa.
So many Titanoboa.
Oh.
Get a Dimorphodon. Do something.
I shot your Dimorphodon.
And I'm fat.
I'm sorry, Jayark.
Try not to shoot my Dimorphodon.
It flew right in the shot.
How am I instantly fat, like, every time I kill one thing?
Because direwolves have fuck for weight.
Yeah, I got a spider.
I shot
lots
one.
Of spiders. I get tricked. Help!
Careful.
You've been helped! Ouch!
Oh, Arthroplora.
Yeah, I was shooting its butt.
The hit markers are brilliant. I actually love them.
They are,
yeah.
Are awesome.
I hate it when I shoot someone's dinosaur, though, because every time it hits, there's like a little yellow line that goes across, and I'm like, oh, shoot. Someone's going to be grumpy at me.
Alright, which way are we going, guys?
This way.
Straight ahead.
Straight ahead.
There's a scorpion behind you, by the way.
I just got it.
Someone shot me in the face. I can
sorry.
See my direwolf. Like straight through the ear.
I'm sorry.
Is it stone or metal arrow?
Stone.
Sorry, that was me. I'm sorry. I don't think it did damage, though.
Okay, there's a green drop ahead of us, and sometimes there's green drops in here in the water.
Ooh, green. I really want that ramshackle, stone pick.
Gerark, you got stuff behind you. A lot of stuff.
Really? Oh, my boots.
Yeah, there's a green drop on this side.
Hey, Gerark, don't worry, I got this guy.
Oh, no. Yeah, you guys got it. Good fit. Is there one on this side?
I've got your back.
Oh, I'm getting spit at.
Got
really?
Your back. Gerark, I killed something. Are you proud? Shredder and me are the snipers. You ready, Shredder?
Yeah. Oh, I see a drop of some sort.
You want to go snipe, or should we follow the group?
I think we'll follow the group.
Yeah. All right. Who wants to come spelunking with me?
I do.
Where are we going? Let's do it. Bloop.
This is water.
Think there's actually anything in here.
There's probably like junk in here.
I want it. I don't care.
What is it?
It's all yours.
It's all your. What was it? You just like looked at
it's
it.
It's a trike saddle.
Yeah, no. Oh no! Someone took it.
I got a trike saddle. Where?
They really. That's one thing they need to do is they need to work on the drops because.
Yeah, they do.
Oh it's gosh, bad. I'm starving again. Thankfully, I brought even more berries this time. Don't worry,
you
I
went
came
through all of that meat. Dude.
Yeah.
Dang.
Right. Ooh, this drop is even better over here.
Where?
Oh, you went. What was it?
Ramshackle cloth shirt blueprint.
Dang. And then there's sometimes two drops in here.
Yeah. Anything in there?
We got
sometimes
one.
Sometimes there's things in here.
One green drop.
I'm running sometimes around, there's things around in
here. There is things? Is there things?
Is there thingy mo boots?
Life scares me.
Hello!
Oh yeah, ramshackle cloth gloves blueprint.
Wow, we almost have a full set of ramshackle cloth.
Is that bad? Ramshackle.
Cloth
is what everyone starts off with, right? So, wouldn't it be...
We're about to hit a bunch of problems over here.
Where?
Oh, do we need to go over
oh gosh.
Artifact is to the right, to the left is the exit.
But we need to cross the water.
Drark, do you dare me to shoot them?
No.
Drark. Do you dare me to shoot them?
You should probably wait.
I want to shoot them really bad.
Evo, are you going to the right or are you going to go to the left?
Well, we might as well get the artifact and then it circles around on the other side there.
Yeah, sounds great.
Brad.
Shredder, you okay back there?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm coming. I'm just
okay, just swimming.
He's just swimming.
Yeah,
just swimming.
I'm coming, guys. I'm just really far behind again.
Oh, it's just the artifact. It is.
Oh, my bad.
Jerk! It hurts so much.
Should I just
take
really
the first one? I was really trying for this.
Hi, friends.
You know, you jumped in front of my arrow.
To be fair, though, I mean,
really, to be fair. You know, I don't know where this arrow came from, though, to be fair. I mean, it's a metal arrow sitting in the side of your wolf. Don't know how it got there.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure.
I'm going to die.
Trap. You must have set off a trap over here. That's it. Well, that's what it was.
It is a trap.
I made a really bad decision.
All right, well, we're going to grab some artifacts, hang around here for like half an hour grabbing artifacts. We'll be back after that.
Did anyone totally else have his voice?
No, you totally straight up cut out.
Did I really?
Yeah.
I love
it. Say it again.
All right, I'll try that again in my video too. So, we are going to sit around here for like half an hour and gather artifacts, and we'll be back after that. So, we'll see you guys in a bit.
Yay, Drake.
Did I cut out that time?
No. Yeah. Yes. You totally did. There are issues.
We're back. We have to go save Mago.
Mago is in danger.
Oh no.
Oh gosh!
What is happening over here?
Mago aggroed everything.
Oh my god, my wolf is so hurt.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, and
oh,
then
there's a random spider shredder. Watch out!
Yeah, I'm alright.
Another one!
Oh dude, there's lots of spiders in here.
I got this one, hello. Don't worry! 1v1 me! Yeah, I feel like a man.
Wow.
All right.
Jeez.
Oh, there's a bunch of stuff over here. Let's leave this. Oh, don't shoot. Did someone just shoot it?
Oh gosh.
You shot it. Oh no.
Run.
All right.
I'm gonna go back for the artifact.
I'm following Drake.
They are coming.
I got one.
Got your back, Shredder. You and me for life, buddy.
Like another one.
Oh, I can't move.
Is everyone okay? There is a scorpion. I want to shoot it. Does anyone have trank arrows? Oh gosh. We got Arthropleuras coming now.
Incoming.
Oh my gosh.
We got anything else? Anything
there's
we should
so
know about?
So many boxes over here.
You're welcome.
So many boxes.
You know you can just.
We got a scorpion now.
No, I have an artifact.
Oh, hey, that one came from the ceiling.
Oh, I missed.
There's one more.
Is Drarik in the fray? I thought he was over getting drops.
I went and grabbed the artifact and ran back.
Oh, you are a
fast. He's just so quick.
He's Sonic on steroids.
So many boxes.
Oh, it's not back yet.
How much HP am I at? I am still healing, but yet I'm
above. Alright, let's go wait by the artifact this time.
I'm about to run out of food.
I was just running around, I thought that was where we came from.
Does anyone have berries on them?
Anyone?
No. Oh, no. Don't lose anyone.
I'm out of food. I lived a good life. It was a great life.
Why can't you come prepared, Jack?
I know! I thought I was, but I wasn't.
Like, just food is just a normal thing to have.
I know.
Yeah, who forgets food? Who does that?
I didn't. I brought berries and I ran through them all because I have low hunger. I'll eat raw meat. Someone drop raw meat.
Doesn't sound like a good idea.
It's actually fine. You can eat 20 raw meat and you lose like half your health.
Yeah, I already did that but earlier.
You're full hunger.
Oh gosh, how much HP am I at?
Cave over here, Evo. Look at this, like, it's like an entrance.
Oh, can we get up there?
I tried, but no.
Well, here's maybe something I can get meat from. Just throw a prime meat, give good amount of food.
No, no. It's too high, tiny of a hole. I just can't fit. I don't fit.
It's like you're snake in the grass up there, like, ready for an ambush. Like, somebody comes around and be like, bam! There you are.
Boom! Okay, I'm good on hunger.
Almost made it.
Oh, a raw prime meat doesn't, like, hurt you.
Is there, like, a shelf I can go up to? Ooh, like, what's up there?
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to all of our channels. And watch our content, because our content is good. Does anyone have any more things to say?
No.
Wait. So you want to do the outro and then you just like something like that and you're like, oh, do you want to say something?
See all you guys in the next episode. Cool! There we go.
Bye.
Bye.